To 2 cups of cooker rice, we add 4 green chilies, nicely cut, 4 tomatoes, roughly chopped, 1 medium-sized onion, chopped, and 2 medium-sized carrots, roughly chopped, and some peanuts to taste. Now we take a wok and fill it with oil and heat it up slightly. When the oil is heated, we add the peanuts and then fry them a bit. Till they turn slightly brown and fry. It's a nice caramelized taste to all the onions and peanuts. On a medium flame for about 3 to 4 minutes. Now add 1/2 a teaspoon sugar, 1/2 or 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric, and mix it.